Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, find the values of A and B in the following. 2 minus root 6 upon 2 plus root 6 is equal to A minus B root 6. Let's move on to the solution. We are given 2 minus root 6 upon 2 plus root 6 is equal to A minus B root 6. And we need to find the values for A and B. First we consider 2 minus root 6 upon 2 plus root 6. Now we rationalize its denominator. So for this we multiply its numerator and denominator by 2 minus root 6. So this would be further equal to 2 minus root 6 whole square upon 2 plus root 6 into 2 minus root 6. Now we apply the identities in the numerator and denominator. In numerator we would apply the identity of A minus B whole square. We have A minus B whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus b square. So we apply this identity in the numerator. This would give us 2 square minus 2 into 2 into root 6 plus root 6 whole square. This total upon 2 plus root 6 into 2 minus root 6. In this we apply the identity a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b into a minus b. So in the denominator we would have 2 square minus root 6 square. This becomes further equal to 4 minus 4 root 6 plus 6 upon 4 minus 6. That is, we have this is equal to 10 minus 4 root 6 upon minus 2, which is further equal to 10 upon minus 2 minus 4 root 6 upon minus 2. That is, we get this is equal to minus 5 plus 2 root 6. Now we were given 2 minus root 6 upon 2 plus root 6 is equal to A minus B root 6. So this would mean minus 5 plus 2 root 6 is equal to A minus B root 6. Since we have found the value for this as minus 5 plus 2 root 6. So this would mean A is equal to minus 5 and minus B is equal to 2. Or we can say A is equal to minus 5 and B is equal to minus 2. So we have got the values for A and B. So final answer is A equal to minus 5 and B equal to minus 2. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.